The surprise of the end of this story brings me so much delight that I really hope I paint the picture well. So there's a man who lives in his car. He's newer to the street. I'm going to call him Mr. K.